Hi everybody, I'm Saif Ali. Today we are going to talk about the working of HVAC system, and I am an HVAC engineer, so I know lots of things related to HVAC engineer. I'm also a member of fresher community. So right now today we are going to discuss about some of the most important topic in HVAC engineering. Some of them are duct designing. There is lots of method, but we are going to discuss only three method of duct designing: equal friction method, static regain method, and velocity gain method. So these all methods are usually used by the HVAC engineer, and we are using several software in order to find the heat load, the amount of heat gain produced by the building by the sun. The heat rays are directly exposed to the sun from the building, and that building is getting heat up. In order to reject all its heat, we require several equipment like chiller, cooling tower, and some other equipment in order to remove the heat which was gained by the daytime. In the Middle East, the heat gain is quite high, so we require a high tonnage system in order to reject that all the heat. Uses several software for duct designing like AutoCAD, RabbitMEP, and some other are also in the market. So you can take that software, and on the Excel sheet we can put all the data of the heat load of each occupant space, and we will provide the comfort temperature on all the spaces where it is required. Hey everybody, today we are going to talk about Tabreez, the leading company in United Arab Emirates, which provides district cooling. That means you don't require a chiller, cooling tower, and any equipment, condenser, evaporator. You don't require that things. You just require to put the Tabreez pipeline in your building. In the previous pipeline, they are just connected by a flange, and the cool water is supplied to you at a cheaper rate than the chiller we used previously. We don't require a maintenance.